PSI, seen as safe. I'm going to clear the oxygen tank of any debris. I'm going to take my regulator. I will take the two prongs. Make sure they line up with both of the holes. Insert the prongs into the holes and then tighten down the regulator. I will turn the tank back on to make sure there are no leaks and to check tank pressure, 2000 PSI. Applying 10-15 liters per minute of oxygen. And I will ensure a secure fit onto the patient's face. All right. And I am done with this station.